I think it's time we finally meet the missile man of India, right? So without any further delay, let me call on stage the man himself, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam.
Good morning, everyone. How are you doing today?
Good, sir.
That's great. Great. How beautiful it is to see these young smiling faces. You are the future of India, my dear friends. You will change the fate of our young country by the year 2020. You see, 2020 will be the year when India will be reborn. Reborn without all the problems that we face today. If each one of you thinks for the best of our country, then all of us can fight. We can fight against the poverty, the illiteracy, the corruption. We can fight for the cleaner environment, for greater science, and for the betterment of the coming generations. You see, my young friends, youth is the biggest strength any country can have. Yes, always remember, children, youth can make the best use of knowledge and science. You understand? An ignited mind of youth is the most powerful resource on the earth, above the earth, and under the earth. Even in the outer space, you see, there are stars, galaxies, the solar system, innumerable possibilities. Right? Even out there, if you don't have a vision, if you don't have ideas and questions, you will just keep floating. You must dream big and infinite and aim for the stars. Only then things will change. Only then the nation will achieve greatness. It is a slow process. It will take time, like all good things do. You know, you, the youth of this country, can bring change with your strong mind, strong will, and strong hands. With a great vision, you can achieve the mission 2020.